Phil. I'm currently a junior in high school and I'm getting ready to apply to college in the near future. I've always loved science, but it's never been a subject to come naturally to me, and I've always struggled in it a little bit. Do you think that there's a possibility I could pick science as my major and become hopefully a scientist one day in the future, despite the fact that it doesn't come naturally to me? Thank you very much.
Caitlin. Of course there's a chance for you to become a scientist. What are you kidding me? Of course, young woman, go for it. There's all sorts of sciences that I bet will come naturally to you. Chemistry and physics may not be your thing, or maybe they're your favorite. Statistics always made me crazy, although I did it. So yes, there's a science for you, you doggone right. I would please consider pursuing as many science courses as you can handle. You don't have to start with 400 level courses, you know, senior and college level courses. Just try some out. Try astronomy. Astronomy is empowering and wonderful. It's humbling and empowering all at the same time. Try biology. The discoveries being made in genetics right now are amazing and will change the course of human history. Try chemistry. Without chemistry, we would not have these textiles and this fabulous glass in these electronics that are enabling us to have this computer conversation. No, just go for it, of course. Big thing I remind everybody, though, is algebra. Algebra is really important. And it was hard for me, too. You just got to practice. You got to practice algebra over and over. And the reason it's valuable, apparently, research suggests, thinking abstractly about numbers enables you to think abstractly about all sorts of things. So go back, or if you need to, if you're a junior, just do a little more algebra, and I bet you're more comfortable with the whole idea. And you might change the world. Go get them, Caitlin.